bigger burden and a bigger pain to me. I slept out on the bed, 30 units of LASIK injected 37 times, never thought I would make it. I put together both my palms, seen the blur in their faces, till heaven dropped the location, cause I've been waiting in patience. Since the self-hate, good riddance, social distance, only Sophie can feel resistance. Steady sitting, talking, how you dare to be different. Inside I keep falling on the out, man, I'm grinning. Every time I edit, need a new revision. With my ability and strength, why do I self-hate daily? They try to play me, cut the strings like ukuleles, mashed up in the gravy, cause they all was shady. Now persuade me, you could change me. At the point where I fear, if I'm not having nightmares, then I'm up all night, fighting through all these white tears. And now that I'm here in the mirror physically, trying to find a last memory when I was healthy mentally, when I had the energy, when I didn't envy me. Look what I had did to me, did the shit willingly, theft to my identity, only thing cleansing me, wooden wishes on my worst enemy. Change the structure, don't you stutter, got a message from my mother. She said when you hit the buzzer, it'll be easy spreading butter on the bread. So the problems that you dread, never be led to the final place for my head. My ability and strength, why do I self-hate daily? Persuade me if you could change me. I had to understand if I put all the blame to me, it'll come a bigger burden and a bigger pain to me.